Now policemen in the streets are chased down robbers and thieves, but it's the innocent ones alone who feel the heat.